Good to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside, coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. This is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Oh, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
Did just miss it. We are up and running already. Trying to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
He's made certain that won't get through. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Got a sight of goal here. In with a header! However many surrounded him, that is what he can do.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position and it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business now.
A 1-0 lead established.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. That intervention was very necessary. Dillo played out to the right, and he's cut it out. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there, and that was just poor decision making. And big chance! The shot's on! I think it's gone ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Oh, that is a terrific save. Plays it out to the wing. Can he finish? Needs to get it forward quickly. And the counter is on. Nice to get it away. And that's been levered clear. Out wide to the right. It's one! Sorted that out.
So good.
Could move up a gear here. He's tried one. A great save. Real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Played it short. He's had a go! And he's there to make make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
And it's been taken short. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And he's whipped it in. He's gone for it! He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Played it short. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Same with a cross. That'll be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but Robert still had its moments and ultimately produced just one goal. It was a decent game up to now. Still back on the first 45 minutes.
Milan clearly are benefiting from their homework. They've dealt with anything that's been thrown at them and have been smart on the break.
Milan go in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead. Goes, we start the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Pass, cuts it out, out for a throw, Seedorf, he's made sure that that won't get through. Offside, I think. Yes, it is.
He may have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Milan leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in, it's a foul.
Challenge, he just stood firm. Cafu. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Pouncing on any stray passes at midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven. It's going to be a change now with the ball out of play.
A warm ovation on his way off, and that is the least he deserves.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard, and I think the manager is probably just spotted now, a little tiredness creeping in, and, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off? Heave to the back post. Pinged forward. real chance to break. Gets into some space. He's left his man. Milan have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around from here.
Forward it goes. Throw-in. Milan making consecutive changes here.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. He was looking very, very late.
Looking for space out wide. One-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
There's going to be another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Milan take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Final 5 minutes. Dashing forward at pace. Brings it forward. Plays it out to the flank. Incoming cross. Stitch defending, but that'll do. Aimed well and direct. And now they can launch a counter. Got through. Surely a shot. This has gone, presumably for offside. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, is most likely.
And there goes the final whistle. Milan, very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball, they looked like scoring. It is a landslide. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Of course, we all love to watch the creative side of the game and goal scorers, but there's an art to good defence too, and their organisation and discipline has helped earn this win.
Thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.